Hold on a second, guys. I'm looking at something. Oh. Gonna look at something real quick. Gonna open YouTube real quick. Yeah. Okay, we only got one person watching. Nice. Just in case the chat doesn't work. What's up, Wacky Cool? You're up late. Nice. Ow! Why is my. Okay. That hurt. My iPad dropped and it landed on my hand. So it pretty much hurt. Hold on a second, guys. Looking at something. Ouch, that sucks. Yeah, it does, actually. Okay, now we're gonna play. Okay, playing Michonne. Michonne does not look like how she does in the TV show. And in the TV show, they had like a dream sequence, and I'm like, am I still watching The Walking Dead or something? They had this dream sequence of Michonne. She was having a nightmare of her friends that died. We got three people watching a live stream. Welcome to the stream, everybody. And of course, the chat isn't working on my PS4, so I have my iPad open so I can see the chat. And I already got a like, two likes actually. Nice. I just like my own stream. And I have 84 subs. That's a first. 82 watched my 82 people watched my
Living room on your left.
My Dead Rising 4 Part 4 gameplay.
Sam,
featuring friends.
Sam. James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt.
I got like thousand
bleeding.
Something.
Sam.
Hold
this
on.
This is bad. This is really, really bad.
She was shot.
What?
What's your name?
There was a few thousand views I had on one of my videos, but I don't know. It was one of my Saints Row videos. Actually,
it's
it was just
James.
one.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Come on, boy. Oh, am I gonna perform? Oh!
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast!
Got it!
Sure, the bullet, mini vodka bottle?
What are you doing with that? Sam? Sam, I got you. I'm here.
Give her a drink.
Just focus on this. I need to
sterilize
clean the
wound.
Sam!
Why would I give her a drink?
Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood.
I'll pull it out. And aspirate
it. You're gonna have to use this.
For what? There's no liquids in it.
I'll hold her down.
Oh! Oh! Oh.
There it is.
That's the bullet. Ew. Come on, pull it out. Come on, pull it out. What the hell? Me. I mean, how else are they gonna figure it out? She's handling this pretty well.
Hand me that.
Oh no! Just bandage it! They're gonna burn it?
Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt.
Oh no, 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 I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry.
Hold her down! You too!
We got her.
Oh no! Oh!
No!
Ow!
Get away from her!
Oh no!
John!
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life!
With that? Are you insane?
Let me do this. I've almost got the wound closed.
Yeah. Don't worry, pal.
James, let me.
Don't worry, I got this. Oh. Ah. Oh. Oh, she passed out. That's good. That's good. Okay, we just closed the wound. That's good.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
So that's how the wound closes? By
Tell
burning
me.
It?
What happened? You appear out of nowhere with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
That bullet was supposed to hit me. Got Sam instead.
Then it should be you lying on this table.
Yeah.
Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where's Greg?
Where's Greg? Who? Oh, all right.
I'm so sorry.
What? What do you mean?
Greg didn't come back with them.
No.
No.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay, boys. It's okay.
I don't know how they let this little boy. Yeah, I don't know how. Oh, come on. Teddy bear, where's H.O. Delirious? Teddy bear. Abbey Prime, how do you like... Hey, do you like Negan? Not much, because he killed Glenn. He killed Glenn. Glenn was one of my favorite characters.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here?
What the hell? So what happened to your daughters? Why aren't I moving quickly? I can move out of here. Oh boy! This must have been the time when she came back to find her daughters. Yeah, I burned those guys. Blood splatter. Unzip rolling pace. They're closed.
Leave this all behind.
I should go back into their room. But why do they have a fire in here? That's what I want to know. What kind of a mother is Michonne letting her kids make a fire?
Huh?
That's dried up. Oh no. Look in the floor. Follow the blood, the paint, or whatever. I can't look down. Paint doesn't lead this way. Yeah, it definitely does. I mean, Clementine in season 1, 2, and 3, she's been through crap. She's been through stuff. Season 1, 2, 3, 4. Michonne left her daughters behind just to keep them safe, but then they weren't safe at all. Blood splatter. It must have been from the walkers, but I can't tell. It's all dried up. I do the vibe, baby. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. It's the walker I killed. The hell? Go after stranger. Answer phone. Go after stranger. I forget the stranger. I can answer the phone.
Hello?
Oh, thank God. Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering. Half the lines are disconnected.
Oh, no, they're not. I'm alone here.
When no one was picking up, I thought... God, I didn't even
want to
say it.
I don't even care about the stranger.
I talked to Dominic earlier, but...
Hold on, what happens if I go after the... Stranger. Oh, thank God I have my sandals there. Hold on a second, Follow stranger. I want to see what happens if you follow the stranger. Hold on a second, guys. Oh, it's just some random ass stranger who doesn't want to get near you. I guess it's a good thing because I don't want to get near her either. Seriously, yeah, it will mess up someone's childhood. Yeah, I know that.
There was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls,
okay,
too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor thing, they must be terrified.
Why the hell didn't he call me, Donna?
He tried, Michonne. He said he couldn't get through. We have to find them.
Okay.
They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't... Where do we...
Stay where you are. I'm coming to you.
Hey, what are you... Please, please,
Donna! Donna, get out of there now! Donna!
Who's Donna?
Who? Who? Oh, I just had a goddamn hallucination.
Did you say Donna? You okay?
I do that sometimes.
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on...
What's the rifle for?
How are the kids holding up?
Why would I ask what's the rifle for? Of course I know what the rifle's for.
Good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot. I mean, fuck, right? So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
Mm-hmm.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot.
How can you be trusted with a gun, though?
That patch of dirt? His mom's buried there.
Oh, God. I thought you were the mother.
You're
if you're
so
not
bad,
the mother, then who's the father?
She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that.
You can't give in. You have to keep going, no matter what.
Sam said the same thing to her mom, just a few days before. When she did it, I'd never seen Sam so angry.
And, okay, that guy, I guess his name was Sam, I don't know. Oh, Sam, never mind. I remember Sam was the girl.
I just need more time.
No.
I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Now, Sam, no.
Mission, we have to help him.
Help who? Greg? Dude's dead. Come on.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam.
Why? Did it sound like moaning in the flashback thing? I actually don't know.
But he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
enough.
Will...
There's no decision to be made on this. I need a word with you.
Sure.
In private.
Okay, sure. Okay, Gucci. Oh, wow. Yes, Mr. What's your name? I don't even know your name.
Do you have children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
We got three. I got four people? Nice! Welcome to the stream. As you will stay here forever and ever.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep.
I thought she suicided.
We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Paige said she killed herself.
I didn't want my children to think of their mother differently.
Oh, God.
To wonder why she'd given up. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam...
What do you mean? What do you mean you don't believe me? Wait, I'm actually kind of confused now. What do you mean you don't believe me?
It's her and Greg's. I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma. About what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
Sam said you could help me. If you do that, I'll give you guys a hand.
Anything. Whatever you need.
We will.
Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg, he never turned into one of these things, did he? Or those... whatever they are.
Yeah, he did.
My
Sorry,
boy.
John.
I should have never let him leave.
You shouldn't have opened the wall, dude.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together.
Close the door, dude.
What if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have.
No! John! Oh my God!
Peek-a-boo.
John! We only just met, and he shot him!
Got trapped like a rat. Find her!
What the hell, Randall? Shot a poor kid's dad! He didn't deserve that, damn! Why did he pick it up? I don't know. Oh, he just wanted to throw it out. Attack the closest guy. Should have attacked Randall, dude.
Ah!
stabbed in the back, dude. Nice. Num-num. Yeah, num-num. Randall. Got you. Come on. Stab this asshole. We're gonna kick his ass. We're gonna take it too far on him. He takes it too far. Nice. I'm gonna kill this asshole. He killed this guy's father. Broke my arm. I'm gonna give you another beatdown better than before. I'm gonna chop your head off. I'm gonna
lock him in.
Who takes it too far, huh? Who takes it too far now, huh?
You all right?
Randall killed these kids' father.
You?
Oh, he dislocated my arm, didn't he? Oh, ow. I just put it back in place. Oh, torture time! Hell yeah! I'm gonna cut this guy's limbs off one by one.
Oh, shit. You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose.
Tighten the vents?
You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
Yeah, tighten the vents.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around. I like that.
Oh, I'm gonna do the same thing I did that they did to Kenny. I'm gonna beat your eye in.
How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of Walker parts right to the front gate. Like some fucked up fair.
Yeah, I'm actually pretty calm. Just casually put your arm back in place. Yeah, I'm fine.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, wanna get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
Are you gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there. And I'm here. So, Michonne, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers. Your wish is my command.
Call off your sister, or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Michonne here is mighty upset. She wants me to call you off.
What?
Yeah, I know. So you probably shouldn't head for a house. Southwest of the tower, set me free. Little slow, Michonne. Little slow.
Okay, I'm restarting that. God damn. I held the I wasn't paying attention.
Okay, I'm restarting that. God damn. I held the I wasn't paying attention.
Then she knew where it was. Okay, I'm gonna restart that. I'm sorry, guys. Hold on. God damn. He starts casually saying stuff. Set me free. He's like, we shouldn't be looking for a house southwest of the tower. Set me free. A little slow, Michonne. Oh, thank you, Zombie Racer. I'll tear every bone in this freaking body off of his goddamn limbs. And soon, I'll chop his weenie off. See how he likes that? Yeah. I hear it's painful. I've seen it in the movies. Some guy got his winky shot off, actually. Ah! Though that movie was pretty disgusting, it had some graphic content, if you know what I mean. With demons. Like some, like satanic satanic monster. And, it was huge! Oh, he was floating! Oh, he's clear! He's clean! Hey! Come on!
Oh, shit.
He's clean.
You must be proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose.
You gotta smack him.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around.
Smack him.
I like that.
How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of walker parts right to the front gate. Like some fucked up fairy tale.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
You got blood in her mouth.
Talk to her, Michonne.
Oh. Wait a second. Oh! Oh, no. I'm sorry, guys. Hold on. This is a terrible time. This is a terrible time. Oh, no. I got a nosebleed. I'm sorry. I got a nosebleed. Oh, I need a tissue. Ah. I got a nosebleed during my goddamn live stream. That's so messed up. God, why do you have to pick the wrong time for this? Come on. I have a nosebleed. Ugh. God, mate. I got a nosebleed during my goddamn live stream. I'm so sorry. I would have kept playing if I didn't have a nosebleed. I'm sorry. Hold on. It's not much, so it should stop soon. Hold on. Oh, that's a lot of blood, actually. Oh, God. Ah, still dripping. It's still dripping. I'm sorry. Still dripping. Ah. You know what? I should rename my live stream saying I got a nosebleed during my live stream. Or, like, write in, like, the description, I got a nosebleed during my live stream. I don't know. Ugh. Ugh. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Hold on. I'm trying to keep the liquids inside my nose. I'm trying not to hold my head. I dripped some blood all over the counter, and there's some blood on my controller. God. Well, it was just one spot. That's okay. Hold on, I need to wipe this off. It looks like a fruit punch on my counter. Set me free. I guess this is an LOL moment. Oh my god. See you here, folks. Darren got a nosebleed. Like paper cuts, type bleeding of The Walking Dead blood. I guess this is what I get for playing The Walking Dead tonight. Whatever. Hold on a second, guys. I'm not putting Vaseline in my nose. That stuff feels weird. Yeah, I know it's supposed to help me with the nosebleed, but seriously, guys, it kind of feels weird sometimes. Kenny! I haven't done that in a long time. Kenny! If I meet someone in real life, I'll just yell in their face, Kenny! And then hug him. I'm still in the bathroom. This nosebleed does not want to quit. Or you could say it's... Say what? It's the running blood. No, actually, yeah, that kind of makes sense. The Walking Dead, the running blood. And it's just a whole show of people getting nosebleeds. And then they turn to zombies. Yo, what is up with my eyes right now, dude? My eyes are red. What the hell? I might be turning into a zombie. Bruh. Kitty. Next gen. Kenny.
But I'm lived. What's up, man?
I got a nosebleed just now, so give me some time before like I stop with the nosebleed. Oh, that's a lot of blood actually. Lee, I might meet your fate. Cut my nose off so that I don't turn into a zombie. That would be stupid. I mean, can you imagine if someone gets a nosebleed in a zombie apocalypse? We have to cut his nose off! And it's like, no, it's just a nosebleed, calm down! We need to cut it off to prevent the zombie infection from compelling you! Ah! Sup, Wrench? Andres, what's up? My friend, I just went to his house today. I just got a nosebleed, so stand by for my nosebleed to end. And, that would suck, actually. Yeah, it would. You are now watching The Running Blood as my nosebleed is still going. This is ridiculous. Hold on a second. Someone should make a meme out of the Kenny thing. Kenny. Error saving video, dude. They say the season on which Darren is the main character lasts 20 episodes. I have an idea. Oh, 20 episodes of The Running Blood shows me running and I end up getting a nosebleed. Aw, crap, I got a nosebleed. Still have super glue on your one finger? Dude, get it off. Scrape it off or something, dude. Yeah, my friend put like super glue on his finger and I'm like, why? Why would you just do that? Did you guys know that if you hold a spray upside down, like a spray of like dust remover or whatever, it turns to liquid nitrogen? I learned that today at my friend's house. Okay, I'm 95% sure that the nosebleed has stopped. Just hoping it stopped. Now I gotta wash my hand because it's got blood on it and tissue remains. Hold on a second, guys. Top tips on how to wash your hands. Step 1, grab some soap. Step 2, wash your hands. Step 3, you basically got it down, so why are you wasting your life while watching this? Okay, I just finished washing my hands right now. So, hope is I don't have another nosebleed interrupting my live stream. I'm in art class, and Darren, if you have an idea or something for what you want to look like, I can draw a picture of you yelling Kenny while killing Z bunch of zombies or something. Sub if you want to see how bad I suck at Fortnite. Yeah, next week I'm gonna invite my friend Wrench, and we're gonna be playing Fortnite. Step 1, you can't. It's the zombie apocalypse, so stop trying. Kenny! Oh, I actually have an idea for a picture. It will show me running up a hill and like with two assault rifles in my hands and they're firing. And I got like a mad pissed off face yelling, Kenny! And there's like a bunch of zombies underneath me. That would be funny, and it's like a game about me searching for a guy named Kenny. Like, I'll find you one day, Kenny. If it's the last thing I do. It's like Clementine trying to find AJ. That would be funny as hell. I'll never stop trying to find you, Kenny.
Don't make the same mistake again.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there. And I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Like she said, check in. Let her know you're fine.
Yeah, I got it. I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
I thought something had happened. Where the hell have you been?
With Michonne. Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Michonne.
Oh, I just broke his entire hand.
Girl, huh? Norma will know something's wrong soon enough. And if I can find you, she'll find you. You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice.
I did not want to imagine his x-rays on his hands right now. I saw an animation where Kenny asked Lee. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. And he's like, and then he talks about his first BJ, and Clementine's in the back. What's up, BJ? is it something bad? And he tries to explain it's nothing bad, and then Kenny comes in, and he's like, explain the whole thing. And Kenny's like, oh, come on. It's called Clementine Will Remember That. Yeah. Hold on a second.
So, you got any Freaky Six stories?
And it's terrible.
What if Clem heard? That's the last bit of innocence she has left. Fine, forget I asked.
Kenny will remember that. Kenny!
Okay, well.
What's a blowjob?
Oh, God. And then Kenny starts explaining the entire thing. Hold on. Yeah, I can't believe I made you guys listen to that. You shouldn't have listened. And Kenny barged in and he starts explaining the entire thing. Yeah.
Kenny will remember that. Kenny!
You would need a picture? Put glasses on my character because I wear glasses and put like an angry face or something. Or just put like a face that's like yelling. I don't know. That's where you get your dick and oh God! Okay, I guess I can show that now. I guess I can tell that now since he explained what it said.
Freaky Six stories? I don't know. What if Clem heard? That's the last bit of innocence she has left. Fine, forget I asked. Okay, well, it was my first blowjob.
What's a blowjob?
What?
Is it something bad?
It's well.
It's when you take your dick and you put it in someone's mouth.
Ew.
That was disgusting, man. Clementine will remember that. Kenny moments.
Blowjob, 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 blowjob.
Why do I have to fuck everything up?
Fuck, fuck. Fuck, fuck,
fuck. Ah. Oh. Damn it, Lee! It's copyright. Sorry. I guess my character could be... My character would wear a black hood. Yeah, a black hoodie and blue jeans. Fine. Forget I asked. Best Kenny moments. I'm gonna show him pretending that it's all a dream. And the second favorite Kenny moment will be when he's talking about the food. Not too great on the way out, I tell you. That's basically the way he laughed. But sort of a little slow. Okay, let's keep going. Come on.
I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties too.
You shot the kids.
I saw their little heads in the window. Kids. You know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt.
Hit Randall or time the vice? Should I make him suffer? Don't touch the kitties. Should I break his hands, like, completely? Or should I hit him?
Don't touch the kitties. Should I break his hands, like, completely?
I don't want to talk to him. I either break his hand or I hit him. Damn it, Lee. That's where you take your dick and you shove it in someone's mouth. Kenny literally ruined it. Hit him. Yeah, I guess I should hit him. I broke his hands already.
Like a rotted pumpkin.
Oh, now he has the graphic on his face.
Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Michonne, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No!
Hit him, yeah.
No. James!
Don't go out there, there's still guys.
Then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now!
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well, I'm sorry, Pete.
I ain't had the bail of the ball. Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me. And Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. But we both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
You're wrong, Randall.
Yeah, you're wrong.
Am I?
I wouldn't enjoy killing you.
Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below.
There is hell.
There's only this
for you.
Every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne.
Oh, he mentioned my daughters.
Or died in. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about that.
Either way, they're suffering.
Make him not be able to have kids. Basically remove it. Basically neuter him. Ha!
And mommy isn't there.
Give me an option.
We all have our demons.
Kill him, drop wrench. Kill him, drop wrench. How, do I kill him or do I drop the wrench? Yo, what do I do here, guys? What do I do, guys? If you kill him, you get a boat down. If you kill him, you get boat down, and if you not, you get him, which is worse. Should I kill him or should I not then? Should I kill him or should I not? I don't know. I don't even know what to do. Honestly, don't know what to do here, because I don't know what to do. Actually, I should let him live. You don't get a whole town after you. Yeah, I'm gonna kill. I'm not gonna kill him. Randall will remember that. I feel like I'm gonna kill him anyway.
Guess that means the dance is over. Oh well. Norma will be here soon. Your funeral.
My funeral, huh? Yeah, you have a random question? Go ahead. Ask away. Give no shelter. That was the last. Did you keep Pete with you or let him go on his own? A lot of people let him go on his own. What assholes. Did you pick up the phone or... Okay, I picked up the phone instead. Did you reveal Paige that you nearly committed suicide? Yeah, a lot of people tried to offer some good advice. Did you handle... Chose to make Randall speak for her, to her, okay. What did you do to Randall? They showed him mercy. Yeah, ask away, Zombie Razor. I got like 11 minutes before I had to get off. Because then I have to... Stop playing because my mom wants me at in bed by 12. What's your favorite TF2 character? TF2. Oh dang! I'm so sorry, Zombie Racer. I forgot to play Zombie on TF2 with you. Maybe tomorrow if I get time, I'll play TF2 with you. And also, my favorite TF2 character. Yeah, and at 12, I'll end. Anyway, my favorite TF2 character, I'd say, is the, I'd say the Pyro, I guess? I mean, I kinda like playing with fire in games sometimes. Gets burned a person. You can't play TF2? Oh, God. Okay. 2 weeks earlier? Okay. We pirates on the sea.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you. Not looking forward to that.
Yeah, you little fellow pyromane.
It's gonna be an ice bath.
Really, you come after me?
You're one of us now. And I can't be the only brains around here.
This guy kind of sounds British and got a pink coffee cup.
Freezing my ass off.
How are you freezing? You got a jacket on.
Yeah. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
Refuse offer? Yeah, sure.
God damn, okay. You can't call it coffee is that? More than half whiskey.
Really?
You sound like my ex-wife.
He put whiskey in there?
She was more of a rum girl.
Who puts whiskey in a goddamn coffee?
What? Oh, no. Birdo, no.
He was a mutiny.
Birdo, just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Well, yeah, I need to see what he said. I didn't read the entire thing. Yeah, his flamethrower actually... Power has a jetpack and cool stuff, and his flamethrower actually works. You'll have to visit the... You are the pirate. Hold on, mate. Okay, he was saying the kittens took over the boat. Damn. It was mutiny.
I despise the lot of them when I first got on board. But they
mutiny, but mutiny. With a, oh, with a
like
mew.
Mold.
Or a meow.
Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
We're just a crew. Not friends, not family.
That's how it started for me, too.
Yeah,
give it
mate.
Time. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people.
Fat? People who then, can't take care of themselves, that's what I can see.
A young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse.
Oh, God.
All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
Oh, God. I feel so bad for you, man. Lost all your friends.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass.
Oh, jeez.
A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in. Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
He's a nice ass man. I'll drink to that, mate.
Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards.
Oh, okay.
Join us. It'd be nice to have you there. Besides, none of us can remember the rules. So, it'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Hey! You're not gonna win my machete. It's my machete. Steamboat Pete. Dang, 6 minutes left? Damn.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Why? Do you want to see that asshole? Hold on, guys. I want to see the... Well, how many times have been... What time is it? Hold on. I've been streaming for like an hour and 4 minutes. Okay. There we go.
Well, hey there, Michonne. Sam, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me. Sam, stop!
Easy, all right?
If you want to kick him, kick him where it hurts.
Little help here! Please, I need a hand! Hey, let go of me!
Stop.
Thank you. Why did you stop me? What are you... Why are you protecting him?
We can trade him for our safety. But not if he's beaten any worse than he is.
Safety? That ship.
But, Darren, have you heard about Uncle Dane, the NG man? No, I don't know. Oak's coffee is an excuse to get drunk. Oh, yeah, it is. And I don't know Uncle Dane, actually.
Has sailed and sunk, ladies. What's funny here? is you think me and my sister are the bad ones.
Says the guy who takes it too far.
Burned down our home.
You put a beat down on us.
Forced our people on the shore to be easy pickings for the walkers. Families, kids, never did shit to you.
Says the guy who shot kids.
Didn't stop to think about all the lives you were screwing up. All the shit they had to leave behind.
Michonne!
I'm not upsetting you, am I?
This guy takes things too far.
You're done talking. You're the one who should be dead.
Sam, calm down.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down? I didn't mean he ruined everything. He killed... I know.
You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now.
Oh, why did I have to go and fuck everything up? I just read what he just said. Uncle Dane, the engine man. YouTuber that plays tons of TNT. His favorite class is engineer. Okay, cool. Why did I have to go and F everything up? I was just reading his text, okay? Calm down, people. I'm not cursing.
Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
What do you want?
Oh, you're gonna want to hear this. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew, too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends.
Good thing I kept him alive.
But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
I understand.
That's what I like to hear.
Whatever, Roma.
We'll be there by sunrise. Be ready for us.
Shit.
So, what do you think's gonna happen next?
We got our friends back? You get your ass kicked? That's that. Finally, I don't have to see the intro. If I did, I'd be screaming. Oh, no! No! I did not want to see this! I've seen this every 3 episodes! God damn it! Guys, I don't want to see this. I want to skip it, but I can't. It won't let me skip. I don't give a crap about it. Whatever, Nazi zombies. That's like a Nazi zombie reference with the glowing eyes. What was he? Oh my god. Oh, I saw the governor in one of those things. I saw the governor from the comic version of The Walking Dead. Shut up. Just this last episode, What We Deserved. Episode 3, this game did not make it well. Copyright, disclaimer, Dr. Copyright. Dr. Copyright. Dr. Copyright, what do you have to say about the copyright that's been listed about the copyright season and copyright history? sir. I don't know what to say about that, sir. See, I've been doing the drugs, sir, and I don't know what's wrong with the drugs, sir, because I've been getting drunk, sir. I never was sober, sir. I don't care about the disclaimer, sir. I don't give a sheesh goodbye with it, sir.
What? There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up! Maybe it won't matter.
This has to work.
Norma's not gonna be happy when she sees him like this.
Then we don't let her see him.
How long do you think we can keep that up?
I don't know. I've never done this before. The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
You all have no idea what you're in for. Ugh.
I think I shouldn't have taken that bit, the vice that had his hands in.
Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her her brother back. Sure, you kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what?
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive. I can't fucking listen to this.
What about the kids? I do have to say this. Copyright.
Sam, where are you going?
Copyright!
I'll watch him.
Sam!
What's she doing? Digging?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
God oh. Damn it. Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave
her
like
her arm
this.
Is healed already? Damn!
We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking... My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead. But I'm not coming with you.
Ah, Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry, but I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
Okay. And I'm not gonna help her? Come on, let's help her. She's actually pretty okay. I thought I wasn't gonna like her, but she's alright. She just wants to bury her family.
I know it's stupid.
When they're dead.
But I have to finish this.
She cares about her family, I care about that.
Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah.
I will. Was that the duffel bag she stole? Oh, come on. Well, can they leave her, me alone? Damn. 12. Stop going insane, Michonne. It's 12:06. Okay. James? He's got a gun?
I was just... wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just...
careful. You don't want to shoot yourself.
Well, take the gun from him. Classic Glock empty. 17. It's empty?
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
Okay, cool.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad.
The time is over? Oh! I'm sorry. Hold on. The next checkpoint?
We're safe
hold on.
Here.
I'll get off. The next checkpoint, I'll get off. Don't worry, it shouldn't be far.
What are you supposed to
do? You have to be smart. That's how you survive.
My dad was the smartest guy.
Don't worry, I'll play for a bit until the next checkpoint, because I don't want to restart this whole thing.
The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... the things he said... the way he was laughing about Dad.
We hurt Randall for what he did.
Don't worry, guys, I'll get off soon.
Talking. There's more people coming.
The next checkpoint, I'll turn it off.
To the house. Sam's hurt. If she... they can't hurt her, too.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Beer.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Take this to your sister. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
Actually, I should have had him using it. Actually, he doesn't know how to use it, though, so it'll be dangerous. So now I get to use the pistol. Finally. Jeez. Oh, come on! Leave me alone, children! Damn!
Janie,
the drugs have been too much.
Prisoners aren't cooperating. What do you want to do? Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving!
Pete and Paige are armed. What happens if they aren't armed? they won't be able to shoot. Where's Pete? Okay, this is a checkpoint. Hold on. Well, I'm not ending here, though. I at least want to finish giving Pete and Paige the gun, and that'll be it. Oh, come on.
Is that music?
Leave me the fudge alone, people. Oh, my God. She's running? Doesn't seem like it.
Come back. Come back to me.
Oh my, you little brats. I just said come back to me and you didn't listen to the goddamn thing I just said.
Can I come in?
Bye, see you guys. That means they don't that they do not have arms. True wrench. Bye, Berlicious. Bye. Yeah.
You doing okay in here? I bet that was scary before when I brought your sister in like that. But she's okay now.
Nothing can hurt me in here. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe.
My fortress. It
keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo.
Wendigo? What does that mean?
Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh?
That's called cannibalism.
I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they see a zombie razor? They make lots of noise. Even at night.
I'll tell you a secret. They scare me too sometimes.
Really? But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
I'm so sorry, Alex. Something terrible happened. A bad man came and hurt your dad.
What?
He shot him.
No! Yeah. I don't believe you! What is him? Please!
The bad man who did it? We got him. It's not gonna hurt anyone else.
Yeah.
Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right?
No, your dad didn't become one of them. He's still your dad.
Yeah.
It's not fair.
You deserve to know the truth. I didn't want to lie about what happened to your dad.
Yeah, because then he'll be... the hell, man?
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
I'm sorry, Alex, or whatever his name is. Boy! Give Paige ammo upstairs. Okay.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in.
I was literally scooting away. You just tossed it on the bed. You could have gave it to her.
Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time? I've never seen her like this.
Sam wants to defend the house. She wants to fight.
You're kidding. Norma's got more people, more guns. There's no way we'd win in that fight. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here.
Yeah, it's dangerous, but... I can't stop her. She wants to stay here. She grew up here.
I'll be out of here soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
This is your home.
This place was never mine. They let me hang around, play make-believe. I left my real life a long time ago. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready... I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart.
Hey!
She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
You can't leave James and Alex. They've lost enough today.
I know. Yeah. I know. I'm not trying to hurt them. The Fairbanks kept me safe. I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Oh, cannibalism turns people into Wendigos. Okay. I think I played a Wendigo in a video game once. It was GTA 5. I know Trevor Phillips is a cannibal. Oh my god. Boy, I didn't even see them that time. Read letter.
John, take care of our children and take care of yourself. I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or God. Explain anything.
I shouldn't be reading this.
Can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain.
Okay, I should stop reading.
I love you more than anything. Sophie.
Okay, come on. I should not have read that. That was none of my business. Where's Pete?
Right through this.
I can punch him. There's Pete. Give gun to Pete.
Here, Pete.
Thanks.
That did not come out of the bag. It came through the bag.
This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was.
Go outside and give Sam a gun.
I wasn't putting the crew first. I didn't insist on looking.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened. You'd think after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way.
Yeah.
I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping.
Maybe you're right. Maybe this time it wasn't.
We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do? If Norma's coming for a fight, are we really prepared for that?
Norma says she wants to make a deal, and I believe her.
We make the trade and get out of here.
Yeah. But I say this house is kind of safe.
I'm a guest in this house. Where are your manners?
Your manners? You want a cup of tea and crumpets? Wait, should I talk to him?
Me?
No. I'm gonna keep ignoring you.
Michonne, I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral.
Alex asked about his father. So I told him what happened.
Oh, shit. I should check on him then.
You'll find Wait. Him in his fortress.
I'll meet you outside.
I need to give Sam the gun, though. Dang, she doesn't have a gun now! Crap! No! Damn it, man. She doesn't have a gun now. Sam doesn't have a gun. I was gonna give her the gun, but it didn't let me get there in time.
Don't go.
Oh, there she is. Can I give her the gun? Please tell me I can. Dude, I don't even see tears coming off of your face.
Sam? You okay?
No, I'm not okay. I've been doing the drugs too
Craig
much.
And Dad? I don't really know what to say.
Then why did you bring him out here?
Where am I supposed to start? I don't know.
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
That's 12:20. Yeah. Give me a second. Hold on. I'll deal with it. Hold on. I'll get off. It won't let me give Sam the gun. I didn't give her a gun.
You okay? Michonne.
Stay quiet.
I'm just worried about the crew. If Norma hurt them.
They'll be okay. We'll get them back.
Don't worry. Lee, cosplayer, whatever your face is. Yeah, it's 12:20. Don't get in trouble. It's
dude, it's 12:20. Something we all lost.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off.
Something like normal.
Hold on, I'm just gonna stop right now that way I don't get in trouble, cause I don't want to get in trouble with my mom. Yo, I'll see you all tomorrow. I'm gonna continue playing this tomorrow. Hold on. Kenny addiction. Oh god, it's the Kenny addiction of drugs. The drug, hashtag Kenny drugs. The Kenny drugs have gone me real bad. Okay. Well, I hope you all have a good night, guys. Guys, I'm going to bed now. Because my mom wants me off. Have a good night. Subscribe if you like the stream. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Tell your friends about me, be part of the Dharmy. They have to subscribe, otherwise they won't be able to live with their lives, and it'll be part of their sins if they don't subscribe. Come on, you know that, guys. It'll be a mission of guilt. You guys need to subscribe. Come on, man. I'm literally near, I'm 16 subscribers away from 100, man. That'll be awesome if I get 100 subs. Anyway, yo, everyone, have a good night. Good night. Yo, Andres, make sure you have a good night, man. Come on. See ya, man. Holla at me. Yeah!